And in York County, state police and drug task force agents serving a warrant in Hanover ended up shooting a suspect they say attacked them. It happened on the 300 block of East Middle Street around 5 tonight. News 8's Chris Hush is there and joins us live. Chris, what can you tell us?
Good evening to you, Janelle. This scene's still very active here in Hanover Borough on the 300 block of East Middle Street. As you said, as you can see behind me, the troopers still at that house on the front porch. They've been there since about 4:45 this afternoon. Now, here's what went down. Authorities say two Pennsylvania state policemen and the drug task force were here to serve two warrants. While doing so, a third person entered that residence, and we're told a physical altercation then broke out between that policeman and the individual. Now, police say a trooper then shot that person. He sustained enough injuries that that person was then airlifted to York Hospital. Again, this is according to Pennsylvania State Police. Meanwhile, one trooper was also taken to a hospital with what we're told were mild to moderate injuries. Police are not saying, however, what kind of injuries the trooper received. They're also not telling us at this point where those injuries were sustained on both the trooper and that third individual involved in that altercation. Now, as far as the shots fired, neighbors we spoke with earlier today say that they heard more than one.
I just heard two shots, not sure what time it was. I heard the noise, and at first I thought it was kids out back playing, and I looked out, didn't see nothing, didn't hear nothing, didn't hear any sirens or anything, so I didn't think nothing of it.
We're waiting for a warrant so we can search the premises. As well as waiting for our forensic service unit, our internal affairs department to come in, do an investigation.
And as you heard the troopers say, that incident still under investigation at this time. The York County DA, Hanover Police Department, also state police, all still on scene tonight. We're also told by Pennsylvania State Police that the two people that police were here for originally to serve those warrants, they were also arrested. This area still closed off at this time. We'll bring you more information as it becomes available on News 8 at 11. For now, we'll send it back to you, Janelle.
All right. Thank you.